Hi, I'm teacher Tommy. Today I teach you about English grammar, about if and when. Okay, first I teach you about if. Okay, after if, we use present tense if it is future. For example, many people are frightened about earthquake. If it will will is we don't use it in the future. This is a bad example. Okay. Many people frightened about earthquake. If it happens, many people will be, many people panic, or are panic, be panic, I think. Yeah. This is way of use if. This is future describe future, but this is we use after if, present tense in the future. If you describe future in future. Okay, and next, if and when. If is possibly, just possibly, not certain, not sure. For example, I might go out after this, I might go out after lunch. If I go out, I'll get some bread. Yes, this is not sure, possibly. Yes, might. But when is sure, when we use when, it is a sure thing or certain thing. Okay, I'm going out after lunch, and when I go out, I'll get some bread. Yes, this is certain thing, I go out, I'm going out. Okay, this is a difference about if and when. Okay, I'm summarizing today's lecture. Okay, after if, we use after if. If it is, we want to describe future, but we use present tense. For example, every people write about earthquake. If it happens, every people, panic. Okay, this is future tense, but we don't use future tense. We describe future, but we don't use future tense. If it happens, yes, it's present, but we describe future. And next, if and when. If and when is, of course, difference. If we use if is possibly. For example, I might go out after lunch. If I go out, I'll get some bread. This is possibly. Of course, there are possible. I don't go out. Don't go out or go out. Yes. And when? When is sure thing, sure or certain? I'm going out after lunch. When I go out, I'll get some bread. Yes, this is subtle thing. And you could hear about after if. Okay, I might go out after lunch. And I might go out after lunch. And if I go out, yes, not I will go out. I use it if I go out. Yes, this is a way of if and when. Okay, please look forward to next video or other video about English grammar. Thank you, watch this video. Okay, see you next video. Okay, goodbye.